The Coastal Bend College is closed for the rest of the week. That move comes after what they are calling a possible cybersecurity threat. According to a post on the school's Facebook page, a network disruption affected their phones, website, and other systems. The campus has been closed since Monday and will stay that way through Friday. Now, the school says that a leading cybersecurity firm has been hired to help and that they are still working to try to restore normal activity.